overall drug use and alcohol consumption are increasing in the United States. According to the National Center of Drug Abuse Statistics, nearly 32 million people were actively using drugs in 2021. With marijuana, prescription stimulants, and methamphetamines being the most commonly used drugs. When alcohol and tobacco use are factored in, more than 60% of the U.S. population is actively using some form of substance. Drug use can have an impact on the users, particularly those who are addicted, their loved ones, and society overall. Each year, drug use costs the United States more than $740 billion in lost wages, healthcare costs, and drug-related crime. Many factors have contributed to the increase in drug use in the United States. The drug problem has little to do with youth or poverty. People of all ages and socioeconomic backgrounds use drugs and struggle with some form of substance use disorder. In addition, drug use is becoming more acceptable in society. Individuals of all demographics use substance, but some groups are more likely to use drugs than others. According to the most recent national point-in-time estimate, there are an estimate of up to 600,000 people in the United States who are homeless on any given night from January 2017. As well as be more susceptible to drug addiction. This equates to about 17 people experiencing homelessness for every 10,000 people in the general population. Homelessness is not a new issue, but it is one that often goes unnoticed. The number of Americans living in shelters, on the streets, or without a home continues to rise at an astonishing rate. Homelessness received extra attention during the holiday seasons, but the problem has grown all year, particularly in many cities. The total number of homeless people increased slightly.